Sometimes you just can't win.
Okay.
Fair enough, fair enough. Alright. Wasted too much time trying to post the link. Apparently Twitch links don't work, but YouTube ones do. I'm not complaining. Alright. Let's see. Where am I gonna put you? I don't know where I'm gonna put you. I see a count. I don't really need to see a count, actually. Alright. So the actual game. We'll be playing Plague of Shadows. So, embarrassingly, I accidentally started playing this game with my mic muted. It's not now, but might as well just delete it and start over. I didn't do great my first couple levels anyway. I can do it much better now. Plague Knight. Toss bombs in this tricky alternative quest. Alternate quest, not alternative. Yup. Let's do it. I know what to not waste my money on a bit now, too. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. But villainy ran rampant, and in time, even the most stalwart heroes fell. In the absence of champions, the Enchantress and her Order of No Quarter swept into power. Unbeknownst to everyone, the maniacal alchemist Plague Knight had plans of his own. He sought nothing less than to concoct a potion of unlimited power. A draft so fiendishly potent that nothing he desired would be out of his reach. Each knight unknowingly guards a crucial ingredient. Now the collection must begin. Uh-oh, the boss is on its way. We gotta get back to the lab, fast. I don't wanna get experimented on. Just hold X to tutorials. So, for those of you who haven't played this, and I've only played a few levels, the main difference is mobility between Plague Knight and Shovel Knight, that you have projectile attacks. So, in order to make most of the jumps in the game, you need to do this charge ability, and it's very hard to control. So, you can go flying to your death pretty easily. You don't know what you're doing, and I don't. Or make do, won't we? You want to collect these green things because they allow you to unlock new abilities to buy. First level isn't too hard. It's more about you getting used to playing completely differently than how the game did before, I think. So you get these health tonics. What they do with your select menu, they give you these bubbles of extra life that go away after you die, but you keep them as long as you live, so you know you're gonna do pretty well in the level. You might as well use a couple. Now I need to not hit these spikes like a doofus. Oh, wait. Like so. You can do some decent damage with the bombs on a target that's not moving. That's not the bosses. Such a good intro level, just really get you hyped up, let you learn everything you need to know. Okay. Get wrecked, Skeleman. Been hurt. Good enough. Yeah, you just want to. I think you just want to get past. You want to avoid that pillar altogether. I did that wrong. I forgot that you can. Sometimes it's better to space the jump out after the launch. So, kind of wasted those bottles I just talked about. And I did it again. Huh. Remember doing this quite easily the first time. There we go. Can't get my bags, unfortunately. You kinda really want all the treasure in the first level. Kind of a shitty start, actually. Really shitty start. Oh well. Okay, and this is usually when there's a route you can't get to, you just take this thing. I want to have close to 5,000. I'm not gonna have it. That sucks. I don't know, why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? I want to hold the button down, but it's just fucking me up. I'm getting really fucked up. Oh, come on. Let's make this painless as possible. There we go. I really like the default bombs you have. Not a fan of them. The Magicist. If you remember the end of the Shovel Knight campaign, she's hanging out with Plague Knight and stuff. Aiding in his quest for the ultimate potion. Ultimate what? Since he fled to join the Order of No Quarter. Alchemical trickery. You can't fool me. Someone's coming. Is a traitor. Alright. Kinda staying high helps in this fight, I think. He can get pretty high himself, though, can he? Hey, I beat him without getting hurt. Nice. I like his little scuttle away noise. Yeah, I turned my mic on this time. Yeah. I've got my big TV on the left side so I can see both the chats, too. It's harder to pay attention. All this other stuff on the screen, but I figure if I do it that way, I can see things better. So when I turn this way, it's me looking at chat. No weapons allowed. Wait a minute. Let's just pretend I don't recognize you. So yeah, he doesn't want you coming to the town. You can try to get past him, but it doesn't work. But, unlike Shovel Knight, that doesn't exit you. You can come in here. Hedge Pupil. Your secret entrance. Just gotta wait a week for a locksmith. Or not. We could just destroy his house. Was the house I grew up in. Oh well, I love the underground area here. But or something right here. This is cool how you can see him, Shovel Knight, walking above you. There's Mona. You got the little mini games when you're playing a Shovel Knight. Final ingredients. We're stuck languishing here in obscurity until then. The essences, that's what we're looking for. We're gonna beat the shit out of all the other knights of no quarter. Order of no quarter. And take their glowy ball thingies. I love this. Whoa! These lifts never cease to both amuse and nauseate. So I think we need 40 coins to get new stuff. Alright, we'll take a look at everyone else before we get to her. So this guy's gonna give us our first... Yeah, we want to get this first Arcana. It's a pretty useful one. Magistus just wants to fuck. She can upgrade your magic bar and refill your health tonics. Percy here will take... He's like the bard. He'll pay you for the music sheets you find. You need glue as well. I know where we can make some. And he just doesn't get it. And he's gonna give us love advice in exchange for our sheets. Hey, you are in Minecraft now. Wow. I'm glad that emote works. You are in Minecraft, aren't you? What the hell did you say about Minecraft? What the fuck did you say? I thought. And by the way, you're looking a bit forlorn lately. Maybe I'll repay your kindness with some... I really want to know, how do they want you to say this floaty text? You go, love advice. Look at him. He knows what he's talking about. Three sheets. On both sides? You can make musics, okay, you do that. No, I don't get it. Let's see. Alright, so from my experience, definitely want the log casing, and this does pretty good damage. And I don't think we need to buy the potions. And when you're done, just leave. And it'll exit. You don't really go back to the village. You can try going here, but nothing happens. There's definitely nothing here, boss. Okay. Let's do King Knight. He's leveled not too hard. See? Alrighty. I guess I can show you what we got now. Hey, get over here. Honestly, I wish there was a quicker way to switch things. Because there are times when it's like, interrupting things to go to the menu kind of sucks. These are pretty strong. You can only have one out at a time, but they do good damage. But I kind of just save them for when there's something that could hit. At least that's what I've learned. Otherwise, you're just slowing things down. See the sparklies? That's what we use that fish arcana for. You're either gonna get money or a health tonic, so you really no losing on that one. Unlike Shovel Knight, you're usually gonna be using your health tonics before you need them. Oh my gosh. There we go. So we'll just toss our fish boy in here. Strong we are. Oh, didn't mean to do that. And as always, you're gonna be on the lookout for hidden areas. There's extra hidden areas in his campaign that have these green green coins in them. See, this is where you want Law. Things just a bit easier. Oh my gosh. I think life hates me right now. Is he nice? Yeah, he's nice. I think he's nice. He just wants girls, really. He really just wants to get some. And I think that's a relatable quality in a hero. He just really, really, really wants to get some. I'm pretty sure, now they haven't said, I'm pretty sure whatever he's collecting is entirely to get some. Get some. Okay, these shield guys, they don't like cascade powder. Damage them past their block, so that's pretty useful. You'd think the attack type would be the first one. Oh, there were spikes there. I did not see those. Kinda lucky I was at my invincibility frames going. Oh my gosh. Here's the thing, you can't, you don't want to tilt right after doing the boost, because you'll go flying. Like, I mean flying, out of control, into a pit. I mean, I always wanted to be the first slot. That looks like a secret area, but I guess it isn't. Oh, there's a coin there. That's what I got last time. I already got the 40, so we'll have new stuff after this level. This is something I like. You find the relics, He's got his own MO, he's like Chester Desmond. He picks up, Shovel Knight's items, but they're just... He doesn't give a shit about them. But you do find a use for them. You'll see in a second. And you're noticing he's finding him in a different spot. He's not getting him from Chester. Oh! You can float yourself just a second there with your bomb attack, which can save you sometimes. Oh, use the fish. Your bar does recharge pretty quickly, so, I mean, you probably could use it more than I do. But, I don't know, I'm just conservative with that stuff. This gag. Usually Shovel Knight would have to stand here and it'd move. And he just kind of like finagles it. Falls on his ass coming in. Oh, look, it's a Chester's chest. Poured in a beaker or stuffed in a bag? Chester's always got swag. Hey, nice relic, pal. You know I could take that off your hands and give you something a little more interesting. Yes, so basically you trade the items to get your spells. Big boom. What it looks like. I can get that. Oh man, maybe I can. I might go flying if I try. Nope, got it. Alright. He climbs ladders in a goofy fashion, that's for sure. Alright. I think the left is the path to get you extra stuff. See what I mean about sending you flying? Eh. Usually bounces better. Okay. Won't make the mistake I made in Shovel Knight's playthrough. Got a bit of those double hidden walls. Can't believe I already made it to Ash Lake. Oh, I hate this thing. Killing it really easy. So you just gotta outdamage him. That's why I hate him! Oh, fuck that guy! Yeah, well, at least I can get the items back. Seriously, fuck that guy. He took my health tonics. Money? Son of a bitch. See, the temptation to hold forward when you boost can kill you right there. Can't hit you without hitting those. Ah! No! I've sinned. Notice they give you so many magic refills. You really should could just be spamming shit. I need to rethink things. How long these levels are. This is probably better for keeping the books open. You really don't want to hold. Why do I kill myself like that? No! Oh my gosh, you'd think I'd learn from mistakes when I played this first couple levels already. But no, I'm just gonna keep doing the same stupid shit. Sorry. Did I piss you guys off? I got bad news. I'm too fucking stupid to know what I do wrong. And I'll probably just do it again. screws yous, buddy. Alright, ready for the boss. Not at the boss, goddammit. That's what I think about you. Yo, King Knight. You double-crossing constable of crucibles? Kingdom. He demands tribute, huh? Alright. Oh, you see that? I just beat him without... Oh, I was gonna say. I almost beat him without getting hit. But for sure that thing would do at least one pip of damage. Alright, what'd you post? Drop the essence into my dynamo decanter here. The ultimate potion. Ooh. Yep. Take a gander at your new arsenal. New stuff. Give me a second. Let's see what you posted over here. Chatting with my boys. You gotta admit, looks like work. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Okay, okay. Good stuff. What do we want to get? Well, I know we want the bullet first. That's super useful. Component powder is not bad. Centrifuge didn't seem that useful. Never got this. Maybe I will. Oh, I don't. Well, seeing what I got when I get the music sheets, I might get a magic upgrade. Nope, I have one. Oh, that sucks. Long fuse can be useful sometimes. One, two, three, seven. See, this one actually is useful because it gives you an attack to go straight forward. That's invaluable. This is more useful when you lob. Because otherwise, this explodes midair. See what I mean? Anywho. Spectre Knight's level is next. Oh man, I could have got more money. Let's see how much I end up with this. No! Oh my god. I need to do Plague Knight's level as soon as possible. There's an item you get there that's infinitely useful. Oh my gosh, fuck these things, fuck them! Also, you fall, you go like 100 feet back when you get hit. It's crazy. Alright, I'll probably have enough money after the stakes then. This is all about using this bait bomb, that's why I got it so early. Wow, there's a bunch of cypher coins down these pits, but it's a long way down. If only you could fish them up. No, hey, I'm trying to throw it past you, buddy. Well, do this carefully. There we go. Nice. All this money. See what we gotta do here? Those coins drop back down. You gotta be fast. I don't know if that's clear. Oh wait, my bad. Go away, skeleton! This one got me for a second, then I realized what you have to do. There we go, now we have 3,000. Oh boy. This Joker here. Right? Am I right? Oh, you piece of shit! That looks like a fake wall on the left, doesn't it? It isn't, though. This level keeps going! This one should have a lot of money in it. There we go. Jackpot! That'll let us gear up some. How much do we need? We need, I think, 60, yeah. What'd she have again? I think the magic upgrade will be more useful. Or why not both? Sharps, flats, time signatures? I'll just write on the back. A romance tip from Sir Percival. Her heart will be like putty in your hands if you merely recite this poem. Thy love is a summer's rain, dew drops upon thy face, shining in thy light. Be with me, lady. He was raised in a barn. The big boom. What'd you post? What'd you post? I fucking love to share zone. If you haven't seen that shit, you gotta check it out. Daily life improvement would be my way of putting it. Is it already 6 o'clock? Oh my gosh. Alright, we're gonna do Spectre Knight's level. It sucks when you have to get up at 3:30 for work. Oh, Froggy! Froggy, wait! Nope, maxed out. I love the music on the stage. Yes, I do. But Spectre Knight's fun to play as. These are all bombs. it is to get there. Except for some ghost pissed at you. You can get that. This section being pretty difficult, and there's a long checkpoint you have to go back to, so let's hope I get it right this time. Lots of easy to die jumps, I believe. Maybe your loop-de-loop. Alright. That water will kill you. If you're in that water, dead. How am I gonna get this without dying? Ugh. Woo! Yeah, this is tough. See, you can overjump way too easy. And even doing the straight up jump's dangerous here because. Gotta be quick on this one, too. Oh, baby! I forgot about you! Cannon? What even is it? Away with you, electric frog! Cruel, cruel electric frog. Oh boy. Man, this level's hard. I think this might be a lot of people's least favorite kind of thing in a game ever, where you can't see what the fuck you're doing. A lot of people hate that, I know. Especially if there's pits and you don't can't see what you're doing. I'm looking for the green coin. That's what's slowing me down. I don't want to miss one of those just because I didn't see it. another tricky one. Alright. Spectre Knight's a really tough boss fight, too. You really want to have as much health as you can going into it. I don't know how you can fight it without the bullet. Oversteer. This area sucks. Because of the ghost, obviously. I'm letting him get close. So I can get ahead of him. There we go. I bet a speedrun with him would be really fun to watch. That ain't me, though. Come on. Oh, no! And look, just about inaccessible. That's the worst part, when you lose your gold in a place you can't get it back. Guess who lost all of his health? This is a tricky area. But you don't want to be holding. Could've used the frog, but this is easier. Here. Just, what do you got for me? You got leech life. Well, that didn't work the way I wanted it to. Oh yeah, I guess it did. As long as I ended up with more health when I started. I think that's a bomb too. See, I'm wasting my time going after it. We'll see. Yep. Fuck me. Didn't want to do that. Oh wait, there's something back there. These levels are really long, aren't they? No more frog boy. Hey, pausing at the right time helps. Oh boy. Are we there yet? I think we are. Okay. Alright. This is gonna be tough. Why am I doing that right next to the checkpoint? So, Reaper meets Reaper. But you're no kindred spirit. What have you come to harvest, foolish alchemist? Well, you can see me yawning under this mask. Oh, spooky ghost. These guys need to stop talking at each other. Whatever you say, bro. This is a bad fight. You're just not... You're really not set up for this fight. I guess I didn't really use my big bomb when I did this before. That might be the way to do it. Yeah, that works really well, actually. This is way easier when you do that. Wow. Yeah. I should have been doing that all along. Noise. That's a lot of money. Maybe I should invest in magic again. I like this. This is a nice section. Mona, what were you doing in here? And you operated my torque lifts unsupervised? I'm not some creep. See, I told you, he's got his own MO. Yeah, I dance down here all the time by myself. Big deal. Think that's tough? Try growing up without a father. My name's Jet. Actually, she's not like that at all, I don't think. I'm used to the solitude. Two left feet and all. Giving up the ghost. I'm smiling. Get a permanent health increase. All right. Yep, that'll do. See, the thing is, like, none of these are really that useful. Cluster powder might get useful, but I didn't get to use it much to find out. I know magic's gonna be useful, though. I might as well just do that. Maybe some kind of potion to help with that? Oh, so that's max magic, huh? Cool. Mercy, you got anything going on over here? Oh, shit. Oh! Well, that was a nifty act. Well. Didn't expect that at all. 3 sheets of paper. Well, maybe I can buy something else. Quick fuse will be useful. And as we do that, the map clears up a bit. And with that unfortunate timing, I had to make dinner and get ready for bed at like 6:20. It really sucks. Oh well. How about something goofy to end this out with? How about something like that? Alright, you guys, I'll be streaming again sometime this week. Till then, I'll leave you guys with this. Or not. Hold on. That makes me a little irritated. It worked before. What's the problem here? Oh, the source wasn't kept in memory? Is that the problem? Strange. Well, you know how to fix that? Just give you that. Where's that media file? Let's try one more time. This is a preview of something that might be coming soon. Them nacho cheese and Cool Ranch flames. Pretty good, huh? Yeah, you might be seeing something about that sometime soon. We'll see.